Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode 57, I think? Yes, of Battlefront 2 gameplay. And today's episode is Rebels versus Republic. So we're going to have Mace Windu and Luke Skywalker on the battlefield at the same time, and it's going to be crazy in here. Especially in Coruscant, I think that this one's going to be very action-packed. So it's a battle for the greater good today. Let's see, let's take this place first, because nobody's over here.
Republic is in control of a command post.
So now they're going to have the yellow command posts. So we're going to have to watch out for that. Alrighty.
The command post is under Republic control. A command post.
I'm going to avoid using heroes, at least for a little while. I'm just going to focus on taking some command posts first. Who's over here?
Oh.
Can't escape me, buddy. There we go. So yeah, we got Coruscant and Polis Massa, I believe, today. So that should be interesting.
Master Windu has exited the battlefield.
And I think the Polis Massa, the Republican Rebels are... Well, actually, they might be on opposite sides of the map, sort of. I don't remember how the layout is. But I don't think they're close enough to have the battle end really quickly, because I know that's kind of a linear map. Uh-oh. I could not see it from that Bothan Spy's... Whatever that is. Alrighty. So, let's spawn over here. Alrighty. Time to get real. Maybe not yet. Oh! Wookie! Did I kill a... I killed a clone trooper, I guess. Okay. Apparently I'm not doing so well right now. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't even have to shoot. The turret just got him. Alright, well, we have a guardian here now. Uh-oh. Oh no, they took our main spot. This is not what I had in mind when I chose the sniper. Get out of here! That's it. It's Mace Windu time. Slice some fools. Maybe we'll fight Luke Skywalker, too. I don't know where he is. Let's not worry about command posts. It's not gonna announce when Luke Skywalker is here, sadly. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Well, that... Man, I suck as Mace Windu. Every time, I don't know why. Is he really that different from the other Jedi, or am I just unlucky with his character? Oh, sure, now you show up. When I lose the Jedi. Oh, well, there went that. Man, I am not very good today. Alright, we're doing this the old-fashioned way. Whoa! What other way is there for Darkblade to defeat a hero slash villain than with suicide mines? It's just the way. It's just the way it goes. Alrighty. Here we go. Well, I've killed... So far in every map, I've done this particular... game mode, and I've killed the hero once. I did. I killed Obi-Wan with an AT-RT last time. So, next time, the hero's gonna be... The guy that I have to fight will be Yoda, so that'll be interesting, but... I think I can kill Yoda. If I can kill Luke Skywalker, I can kill Yoda. Here we go. There's a turret with a rebel up there. Maybe I'll get Mace Windu back, and I can fight Luke Skywalker with him, because... That'd be an interesting fight to see, I think.
Get my back!
Republic is in control right. of a command post.
Let's go get this suspicious character up here. Whoa! There we go. Alright, let's do this.
This is Windu. Ready for action.
I want to fight Luke Skywalker. That's the only reason why I'm playing as Mace Windu again. Whoa! There's a lot of them. They're everywhere! Oh. Was not my intention, I'm sorry, clone. Where's Luke Skywalker? There he is! Die, fool! I got him! I got him twice! And then they got me. But, it was worth it. And Luke Skywalker killed one of his own teammates. Alright, I think that this calls for a machine gun because there's a lot of them packed into a tight space. Tight-ish space. Okay. What? Okay. That did not go well. Let me see. Right in the butt. Oh, no, you're gonna one-shot me, aren't you? Kill this Wookiee. If I can get him, because he's gonna kill me. There we go, got him. I somehow hit that guy. I'll take it. Oh, no. Oh, and then they got me. How can I defeat these guys? They're they've got a really strategic command post over there. I'm not sure. I might just have to go with the standard. They're taking the post again. See, this is a lot more difficult than last episode was. And I'm sure Polis Massa will be no different because... I mean, the command posts are going to be different, but typically... Well, actually, the Rebels are the ones with the advantages on Polis Massa, so maybe it won't be that difficult. But Polis Massa is definitely not an easy map. But especially if you're one of the plastic boys, then it... Polis Massa's a challenge, but maybe it won't be.
Command post under attack. They're losing reinforcements.
It's time to go again.
This is Windu. Ready for action.
Rematch time.
Keep it up.
You're not a real Jedi. Oh, and then they got me. Well, I've killed Luke 3 times. That's 3 more than usual. Oh, they got 5 somehow? I don't know what to do. I don't know who to be. They're too strong. Rebels are definitely underestimated a lot. Get out of here. No! The sniper. Ah! Maybe we should just leave that one alone. Let's see. I haven't been... I think this is the only guy I haven't been, but I'm sure this won't end well. But you never know. I can just fly up there, you know? There we go. Maybe they're running out of reinforcements because there's nobody spawning anymore. Alright, I think... Well... No, they're taking 5 back.
Keep it up.
Yeah, I think they're definitely... Well, we've lost a lot of reinforcements, too.
Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
Da-da-da-da-da.
They're losing reinforcements. Keep
there we
it
go.
Up.
Oh, that's not going to hit him. They always move right before I get him. He saw the rocket coming. Here we go. Can't dodge that one, can ya? Alright. The jet trooper, the one that I had the least faith in, is the one that's getting the work done. Oh, that Wookiee went flying. Holy cow. Alright, well, I will have more appreciation for the jet trooper next time. Alrighty, we're playing as the Rebels now, and... Yeah, the Republic is over there, so we'll get these yellow ones first, it looks like.
Leia Organa has entered the battlefield.
And that's interesting, because if you remember back when I played this with just all 4 factions, the side with the white command posts in this map, they always get eliminated right off the bat. They don't last a full minute, but now that the CIS and the Empire are gone, they actually get a shot. So Team 3 actually gets a chance to win, but... Oh, and Yoda's already jumping into action here. Dude, he's so slow. I'm good, though. I'm so bad at using Princess Leia, even more so than Mace Windu, so I don't think I'm going to do that. But my streak of killing the enemy hero/villain has stayed intact, and now we are half and half with the command posts. And nobody's here somehow. Oh, they're coming, though. Die! Oh, I was gonna get mad at that guy for stealing the Bacta thing. Because I need it, but he did not steal it. Don't touch it. There's a guy back there. Don't touch it, Wookiee! No! I think I killed the Wookiee. Oh no, the Wookiee's alive somehow.
Cover me!
I can get, like, Wookiee backup. Where are you?
Don't follow!
What?
Follow
no,
me!
Do follow. Why do you do that, game? Alright, let's get him! Wookiee backup! I got my bodyguards with me. This is awesome. Oh, but I'm almost dead. get this. Oh no, they killed one of my Wookiees. Oh, but there's another one. There we go, alright. Wookiee replacement, no big deal. They're expendable. There we go. We're just taking all of their command posts by storm, they can't keep up. They seem to spawn less than you think. I don't know if that's a bug or...
What?
Come on, Wookie.
Enemy reinforcements are declining.
Got my backup Wookiees with me. They've only got one command post left. Where is Princess Leia? Princess Leia has not done anything today. That is not helpful. Oh no. They got me. Oh, I didn't kill anybody. Darn. Well, you know what we have to do now. Where'd you go?
That vehicle needs some work.
Oh no, he's over here. Oh, did I get him? Damn right it was brief, Yoda. They're making a comeback. Oh, that's not what I wanted to choose. There's too many of them. Oh, that was not intentional. Oh well, Bovin. He probably did something to warrant that. Let's just pretend like he did, so I don't seem like a complete jerk.
We control a command post.
All right, we got it back.
Enemy reinforcements are declining.
Yeah, the enemy reinforcement count is always going to say zero because there's not going to be an episode for Rebels versus Empire because that's what, like, the entire first half of the series was pretty much, and more, honestly. Nope. I like how they just rolled into the wall. Now I don't feel so bad for doing it myself. Whoa, no, the machine gun guys. Why can the AI make better use of those guys than I can? Oh, who to use? I don't necessarily need to go around the back anymore because I kind of have them surrounded, pinned into this one command post. He's coming back again! Okay. Dude, this guy. It's the same dude. They're gonna kill him, I think. Yep, they got him. Let's just see what I can do.
Stay with me. Roger that.
Well, how did I miss? Oh god, there's way too many of them. They have way too many reinforcements left. Oh, something killed me. Unforeseen grenade of some kind, maybe it was a mine. It must have been a mine. This is just gonna be what the rest of this battle consists of, trying to get into that last command post while they attempt to retake this one. Alright, I think we've got an opening. There's not enough of them spawning in anymore. Oh, we gotta kill that guy, gotta kill that guy. How did I miss? How on earth did I miss? Oh my gosh. I almost had it. But then that guy, coupled with Yoda and like 10 other guys spawning. Where even is Princess Leia? Seriously. I swear, all she ever does is camp somewhere. That's all she does on Tantive 4. What? Sorry! Sacrifice? Oh god. Well, we got rid of Yoda again. See, have I killed Yoda or Luke Skywalker more? I don't know at this point. It's like stormtroopers, but they can aim. Thank you for that. Okay, you... You're my new best friend. Because you're the only one who cares enough to heal me in times of need. Alright, let's get up here before everybody comes in. They're already in here. No. Get rid of the machine gun guy. Okay. Where the heck is everybody else on my team, though? Seriously. I could really use Princess Leia's help. Because, you know, she's kind of the leader. But she's doing nothing right now. gosh. This has been a complete cave fight. And okay, let's try something else, because this is not getting us anywhere right now. Let's see, is Princess Leia... There's somebody up there.
Cover me!
Copy that!
Who's... There you are!
Follow me!
Get down here. You're not helping anybody by just sitting there. Come on. Yeah, get over here. You're helping. One way or another. You're gonna do something. And maybe if you die, then you'll respawn closer to this place, and then you'll actually help. See what happens without my help? Get out of my face, Yoda!
Enemy reinforcements are declining.
Oh sure, you waste all the ammo. Kill Yoda! Kill Yoda! I got him! Yes! I think Princess Leia stayed behind once again. Okay, fine, you lazy bum. You did so much more in the movies. Yeah, okay, you guys can blow each other up all you want. Are we actually going to take this command post? Perhaps? I can't tell how close it is.
Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
There might be enemies outside, I don't know. But now we got this place, so taking command post 2 will be a piece of cake.
We control a
yes,
command post.
There we go.
Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
This battle definitely took longer than... Not exactly longer than I thought, but longer than all of the rest of them, I'm sure. Definitely longer than the ones last episode. Those were... No problem at all. Alright, I don't think they have anybody left.
We've lost the
no.
command post.
Oh.
They're losing reinforcements.
I say that and then they take number 3, but that's probably not going to stay that way. It's not even technically theirs yet.
They're losing reinforcements.
Well, white team, you definitely got your time to shine this episode. You're a force to be reckoned with when you're not pinned between two factions that completely bully you.
We control a command post. They're losing reinforcements.
Alright. They successfully took 3. Okay. What is this? There's all these rooms over in this part of the map that no one ever uses. But no one's even here. Oh. I think he got him. Maybe. Where did everybody go? Oh. And there it is. Alright, we won. No thanks to Princess Leia. I guarantee you she's on the bottom of the list here. Yeah, let's just see. Let's just see. Yeah, the very bottom. -2 points. Thanks a lot. Thanks for all your help. Meanwhile, where's Yoda on theirs? Yoda's not even on it? What? Okay, I guess... I guess Yoda died too many times, but... Yeah, that's the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!